So what are we gonna do?
Dolly, Tate, have right idea for the wrong reason. This time we fix the gun.
Why? SB, you old SB. Go to work. See you next time.
Ladies and gentlemen, today's contest will be straight shooting using clay targets. 20 shots apiece, with each contestant taking 5 shots at a time.
That don't leave you much time to beat her.
Beat me? Ha! I got all these medals up against them puny little matches you got.
You're all. Here, little Jake. You'll be 6.
Careful. Mine's hip.
Annie, you can't bet $100,000. That's all the bankroll we got.
What? You afraid I'm gonna lose?
Yes, I mean no. I mean maybe.
No, Tosher. Let him keep 10 badges. Let him never forget what happened today.
If you step up to the firing line, you can begin the contest.
You can begin it. I'm gonna end it.
Is that so?
Yes, it is.
No, it's not.
Yes, it is.
No, it's not. I'm gonna give you a lesson in marksmanship you'll never forget.
You couldn't give me a lesson in long distance spit. Anything you can do, I can do better. I can do anything. I can.
No, you can.
Yes, I can.
No, you can.
Yes, I can. Yes, I can.
Anything you can be, I can do greater. Sooner or later, I'm greater than you.
No, you're not.
Yes, I am.
No, you're not.
Yes, I am.
No, you're not.
Yes, I am. Yes, I am. Cartridge with the silver cartridge.
I can get a sparrow with the bow and arrow.
I can live on bread and cheese.
And only on that?
Yep.
So can a rat.
And no, you can sing, I can sing higher.
I can sing any note higher than you.
No, you can.
Yes, I can.
No, you can.
Yes, I can.
No, you can.
Yes, I can. Yes, I can.
Anything you can say, I can say softer.
I can say anything softer than you.
No, you can.
Yes, I can. Yes, I can.
I can drink a liquor faster than a flicker.
I can drink it quicker and get even sicker.
I can open any safe
without being caught.
Yep.
That's what I thought, you crook.
And no, you can hold, I can hold longer.
I can hold any no longer than you.
No, you can.
Yes, I can.
No, you can.
Yes, I can.
No, you can.
Yes, I can.
Hit, pull!
great, Miss Oakley. Your turn. Best keep my rifle. Seems I brought you luck.
I don't need no buck off of you.
Oh, yes, you do.
Better luck with this one.
But that's gonna miss with.
Remember when you say, can't get a man with a gun?
Sure I do.
You get a man with this gun.
I can't. Pull!
Miss!
Pull!
Miss! Shucks!
Pull!
Miss!
Darn! Pull!
Miss!
Pull!
Miss!
Shawl!
0 out of 5.
I give up! I can't do it! I declare Frank Butler the winner of this contest and the champion sharpshooter of the world! May as well go on home and hide in my gun. I ain't champion anymore. I'm just sick and pissed.
That wasn't a fair match, and you know it.
Yes, it was. You won.
Not yet, I ain't. You have 10 shots. I only have 5. I don't want no taint victory. I have my reputation to protect. Pull! Miss! Pull! Miss! Pull! Miss! Pull! Miss! Pull! Miss! 0 out of 5. 5 misses apiece. I declare this match a tie.
Now they got stuck in.
What have you gone and done, Frank Butler?
Nothing. I missed. That's all. I guess pressure got to me. The only way to really know who's best now is to go on being partners again. What do you say?
Partners. I can see it now. Oakley and Butler.
Butler and Oakley. Remember? Alphabetical order?
Alphabetical order. That's right. Annie comes before Frank.
Oh, you can say that.
Butler and Oakley sounds just fine to me. Now, I promised I'd use these medals to stake 2 shows together. And I always aim to keep my promises.
Did you hear that, baby? Looks like we're going to combine 2 shows after all.
Come here, Bill, so I can shake your hand.
Bill, you big bandit, nothing would do me a greater pleasure.
Look at him. You never guess they can't stand one another.
If we can live happily ever after, darling, so can they.
Brian, what you did before, I love you for that. It was the nicest thing you ever done. But if you hadn't done it,
yeah,
I'd have shot you right for it!
And that's the story I promised you of how Annie Oakley and Frank Butler lived scrappily ever after. And now there's nothing left to do but walk off.
Oh, bunch of kids up here. And I honestly, I thought, like a week before auditions went, I went, God, why am I doing an Irving review? But they have totally risen to the challenge, and I could not be more proud of them. They're all so fabulous. I personally thank a couple people who have worked right alongside me every step of the way. Mr. Tucker. A future anesthesiologist, a computer guru, an author who tells me his book is coming out in 2 weeks, and some who have no idea what they're doing, but are going to be exceptional in whatever career field they choose. You've been great to work with over the past 3 years of Student Mark, and congratulations on your graduation.
Thank you.
Chose to do the lights this year for me. We have Eric Baker, as we call him, Curtain Man. He's awesome. Test, who is backstage every year without fail, and this year she is stepped up to be the stage manager and run things back here. Alexis Moore, who has been on the stage. And she's a wonderful mom. Marisol Camano and Crystal Cole.
We have quite a few people to thank tonight. Lexi's gonna start us off with some of the people.
Well, first of all, Miss Olin, this is all for the
fun. We love you guys!
Please give a round of applause for everybody.